episodes you're not expected to care about. So it happened to me about 2.5 years ago when I got diagnosed with diabetes. Flipped my whole world upside down. Recently, I've been meeting a lot of people who told me that me telling my story has inspired them. To all of you, I want to say thank you. Because you are my inspiration. Ago, I was having one of those days where things just weren't going my way. So I sat down and I wrote this song. This song is for every broken heart, for every lost dream, for every high. For every low. And tonight, Hershey, Pennsylvania, this song is for you. Now here's what I want you to do. I want you to clap your hands. It's real simple. I want you to sing this out with me as loud as you can. Can you do that? But you don't know what you got until it's gone. Sing it! It's like to feel so loud. And every time you smile, you laugh. Oh, you don't even know. No, no. Sing it out. But you don't know what you've got until it's gone. You don't know what it's like to feel so loud. Just you.